ass, greet this, greet this. I love it, I love it. Yes, welcome to the kitchen of the food improviser. My name is Bob Graham, see me and love. Bow. Yes, let's get into the mix. Now today, simple CD vibration. Yeah, in this green tree here, I got vegetables. Me is the vegetables boy. Lots of vegetables, green, yellow, pink, red, orange, tangerine, black, white, yeah. Some peas, some red pepper, some green pepper, some broccoli, some sweet potato, some ordinary potato, you know, some corn, you know, some tomato, you know, and I boil it with some olive oil, pow, and like a salt. So, down the line here, in this bowl here, that's what there. Some chopped tomatoes, a tin of mackerel in tomato sauce, some all-purpose seasoning, a little pepper, a little chili sauce, a little salt, and some lemon. And on this, the cheese, I will pour this into this, and then I will pow, slap some cheese onto it. Pow! Hey! No gesturing! Vibes vision like rain. Yes, man. Yes. I watch it. I love it. I love it. Yes. Now, I put the sauce over it, you know, and then I put a little cheese. As I said before, some of them is so many vegetables I can forget to mention, but it's not my intention. I love it. There were some string beans inside it also, and some zucchini. Oh yes, vegetables. Now this will go into the oven for a little while because this vegetable was already bam, pre-cooked, soft boiled, as we say. So I will put that in the oven at 175, just for a short while, about 15 minutes, and then take it out and eat it up with some avocado. Bow! Yes, I. I love it. Yes, the food is back, and that's it, you know. Presentation is in your face. Will be eat with avocado. So, my dear people, I'm looking it up a little bit so you can look at it very close, you know. Vegetable in the oven. Lots of vegetable. My dear people, watch the video, it's a short one. Attempt to do it, it's not a crime. Love you, I'm out.